Hey everyone. Welcome back to the Riffsphere channel. As you delve deeper into using Unraid, you'll find yourself working with scripts and seeking ways to automate tasks. That's where the User Scripts add-on comes into play. Head over to the Apps tab, search for User Scripts, and install it. Once installed, navigate to Settings and select User Scripts. You'll find some example scripts ready for use. Click the cog icon to rename, adjust the description, edit the script, or delete it. The manually start button launches a script, displaying its output in a window. If you close the window, the script stops. Alternatively, choose to run in background for the script to run without displaying output. Access the log or delete it later. Scheduling is an option too. You can pick predefined time-based options and fine-tune the timing using the Schedules add-on. You can also run the script on array start or stop, or use a custom cron schedule. You can generate a custom cron schedule easily using the link provided in the description. Creating your own scripts is a straightforward process. Click on Add New Script. Provide it with a descriptive name and adjust the description according to its purpose. After naming and describing your script, proceed to edit its content by adding the specific commands you want the script to execute. Remember to save the changes made to the script content. To ensure that your script functions as intended, run a test to verify its execution and functionality. Lastly, set up the schedule for the script's execution based on your preferences. And don't forget to apply these settings. Thanks for watching. And remember to like and subscribe for more content.